Here's a pro tip for you. If you have a design that you've sketched out and you want to transfer it to a canvas without redrawing it, you can create your own transfer paper. Get a piece of vellum, make sure that you color one side in heavily with pencil, number two works best, and you're finished. Make sure when you're transferring it to canvas, you put the right side of the vellum paper down. You want the graphite touching the canvas so that it captures the design that you trace over it.